This is the best smelling artwork in Frieze Seoul because of the wood. It reminds me of Japan. And as you could hear, these are Japanese in the background. So I love this piece. Singapore. So this is another artwork from a Filipino artist. This is from Leslie de Chavez. Her work together with another Filipino artist is displayed in Alario Gallery in Seoul. So here in the details, you have some Filipino language. And more up there. Bullseye. So it's closing in 30 minutes and I haven't seen half of the exhibition.